Hello, what is up guys, this is MacMaster4848 here, back here for another episode of the Tech Dictionary. In this episode I'll be talking about software. Introduction. One of the key components to a functioning computer is the software. Software is usually what you see on a computer monitor. Software is a set of machine-readable instructions, often in the form of a program that directs a processor to perform specific operations. The term software is used in contrast with hardware. If we return to the basics, we may know that computers consist of two main components, or ideas. These are hardware and software. Hardware is a physical component, or accessory, while software is machine or hardware-readable code. Computer software is what ends up being seen as an operating system or program on the computer monitor, or as a background process. While we generally tend to refer to software as specific to computers, we also see software in a wide range of devices, such as firmware in fridges, radios, cars, and other devices. Definition. Software is a general term that is used to describe a set of machine-readable instructions. These instructions direct the computer's processor to perform specific operations. Software requires hardware, and vice versa. The term software mostly refers to the term computer software. However, the term software also covers other areas. Firmware is often used for appliances such as radios, where the software is permanently stored in the hardware. This is the qualities of both software and hardware, as in this case, both the hardware and software cannot be modified without physically, by hand, modifying components. Types of software. There are three categories of software. These include system software, application software, and embedded software. System software. System software is computer software designed to operate and control hardware. System software provides a platform for running application software. The top-level component of system software is the operating system, which I talked about in another TTT episode. The operating system is a platform for which programs can be run on and developed. Operating systems are also responsible for providing a graphical user interface. A graphical user interface, also known as a GUI, is a visual way of interacting with a computer using interfaces such as windows, images, and icons. System software also includes drivers and the BIOS, which help an operating system communicate with various hardware and accessories. Application software. Application software is computer software designed to perform useful tasks. Application software, commonly known as programs or applications, run on top of the operating system, meaning that programs communicate with the processor and other hardware via the operating system and other system software. All of your ordinary software that is not included with your operating system don't fall in the category of exceptions are application software. Embedded software. Embedded software is computer software that is written to control machines or devices such as appliances. These devices are typically not thought of as computers. The term embedded software is related to and is also known as firmware. Firmware is stored permanently in hardware and typically cannot be modified by the end user. There are a wide range of operating systems that are used by embedded software. These operating systems are generally much simpler than standard operating systems such as Mac or Windows. Execution. Software is loaded into the computer's temporary memory. Once the software is loaded, a computer is able to execute the software. The process of execution involves the computer carrying out the instructions of the software. Computer code is written in a high-level language, such as C++. High-level languages are generally much easier to program in than low-level languages. Computer code is compiled by a compiler into a lower-level language to simpler and faster for the processor to execute. Compiling is a one-way process. The term execution in computing refers to a process being carried out or run. Thank you very much for watching episode 4 of the Tech Dictionary. I hope you enjoyed this episode and found it informative and helpful. And feel free to subscribe to my channel, MacMaster4848, to see future episodes of the Tech Dictionary and other series. Don't forget to rate this episode and favourite it if you liked it. See you next episode.